This is the pavilion bit. And then the hotel, I think last, all the way right at the end where you can see the jet skis and everywhere. So we'll end up over there. Now after 5 days being here. It's quite windy, but the wind noise is going to be absolutely terrible on this video. Play activity thing. Got another restaurant here. I haven't got a clue which one it is, but it's filling up. Let's make reservations at 9 o'clock. On the day, otherwise it fills up very quick. We rang at 9:30 and all the restaurants were booked by then, so kind of annoying, but same rule for everyone, I guess. This pathway is literally hogging the coastline. To do a detailed or better video with the proper camera, just recording with an iPhone at the moment. So over there you got the, what do you call that thing, theatre up those stairs, and if you take the right, that eventually leads to the pool and that windmill bar thing. I should also point out that the time is actually like 7:30 in the evening. Light is just starting to go down. And the time is like start of May. We've got rooms to our left. You can see in the distance, that's the water park. By water park, I mean two slides. They're actually quite fun. It's only open for like 2 hours at two separate slots. I think it's between 10:30 and 12 and like 2:30 and 4:30. So something like that. It's not open all day. Yeah, the wind is picking up. So over here, going to the end of the hotel grounds. sandy area. Guessing it's man-made. You can pick up drinks and stuff from here. And it is an Italian style restaurant. I think it's called La Gondola. Again, I can book these at 9 o'clock in the morning, otherwise they'll get booked up. Volleyball court. And you've got the guys that do the waterport sports and everything over there, and that's pretty much where this two security guards are sitting, is like the end of the hotel. You can carry on walking there if you want, no one's going to say anything. There's just other hotels and I think there's bars and stuff down there. And that's it.